We are working on influenza virus, obviously you know that influenza vaccines exist, and also there are antivirals. But obviously, viruses are very smart organism that includes influenza as well. So influenza has actually stopped development of the universal vaccine because it changes frequently, and also the same way it actually acquired the resistance. We are trying to understand the role of host defenses. So, you know, you and I, whenever we get the infection, we always we have those abilities inside us. We can actually defend from those invading pathogens. We have all those host defenses, but the virus is so persistent, it will get in and will try to evade those defenses and will eventually infect you. So what we are trying to do, we are trying to understand that interaction between the virus and those defenses. And with those defenses, I mean there are several molecules in the host cell which will try to stop the virus entering the host cell so that it can start the infection. So what we are trying to understand, that interplay between those molecules and the virus itself, so that after understanding it, getting the knowledge, if we can find something in there, that interplay, which we can actually specifically target to develop antiviral drugs.